Beginning today, local health departments will start receiving COVID-19 vaccines, and county leaders from across the state of New York are outlining the challenges they see with the rollout. News Channel 34's Karina Capabianca has more.